What's up, YouTube? It's Tony Tone back at it again with another video. All right, so right now, my boy JT, he just hit me up to the hangout. He actually has a brand new Dodge SRT Durango, and he's skeptical about letting people drive it. So I finally convinced him, like, hey man, you know, let me at least try to drive your car. I promise I won't crash it. If I crash it, I'll try to pay for it. I can't pay for it. I'll try to pay for it, but yeah, so right now we're about to head over there and we're about to see my reaction to his car. He's gonna show off his car. We're gonna talk about his car, and yeah, I'll see you when we get back. All right, welcome back, I'm back. So we just made it to the car wash where I'm meeting up with my friend. He's actually over here. Big JT, say what's up to the camera.
What's up?
All right, so we're here with his Dodge Durango RT. It's not an SRT, like I said before, it's an RT. But look at this, it is just beautiful. All black, everything. Black interior, black everything. Expensive car. Give y'all a little rundown of the car. Go inside, look up in this thing. Oof. Look how slick that looks. Are you just gonna tell me about your car? When you get it, what do you like about it? How fast is it?
So I got it. I got a good deal on it. I was looking for a Charger originally. I live in Minnesota, so that's not been possible. I wanted an SUV just in case. So I was looking at Durangos. Pretty expensive, but I found like a 2018 I really wanted. I went to three places with this one chick, this one dealer, and she told me there was three different Durangos. So I go to a Fury dealership in St. Paul. It's not there. So I go to the one in Stillwater. It's not there. And then I finally just told her, well, okay, well, you know, I have the money. I'll just go someplace else and just buy one off the lot, because obviously you can't find one. And like, they really helped me out at Stillwater Fury. And she said, okay, like, she gave me a brand new machine. She said, I'll give you a Dodge Durango with 15,000 less miles on it. So it only had 10,000 miles on it when I got it. And then she says, I'm gonna powder coat the wheels too, so they're black, because I wanted the black top package. So she really hooked me up. Took care of me, and then also gave me an extra like $2,000 off my car. That
all right.
Well, and I got a good deal, and now just been racing kids in Minneapolis.
All right, so yeah, we're here. Make me wash it, like I say. You better make me wash this car. We're gonna spray it. We're gonna wipe the rims down. And yeah, we'll be back when I'm about to drive the car, and y'all get my reaction. It's pretty fast.
I just put up in LA, went off right. I can't even fuck with her, she don't act right. Call my old John, cause she throw that back right. Now I'm counting money, throw it in a bag like.
Oh yeah.
Brand new SRT, I mean, brand new RT, Dodge Durango, got it for a penny, ain't not much, Durango.
This is the finished product, show you guys. I mean, look how clean, all black, it's just so clean. I don't even know what these are called, but I'm not a car guy at all. But like, that's super nice. like I said, I am like fascinated with like good looking cars and fast cars. And this car is just very sleek. Right now he's gonna let me drive his car. He's trusting me with his car. He don't let many people drive his car,
don't
you?
Not even my girlfriend, unless I'm tanked. Like, until I'm drunk, I let her drive.
So he trusts me with his car. He never let me drive his Charger. And his car is better than his Charger. So that tells you like a lot. I'm on a big trust level right now. So yeah, we'll be back when I'm driving it. Let's hope I don't crash it.
Yeah, if you're currently driving around with all this COVID going on, cops aren't stopping people. The only cops that are stopping anyone is State Patrol. I mean, you got some agencies that they're still letting people stop cars, but I know for mine, they're not really, you know, they want us to stay safe. State Patrol stopping everyone and their mom still, so you need to be careful out there.
All right, here we go. Let's see.
Ooh. Yeah, it's got a little kick.
You got sports mode?
Sports mode? So here I just put on the Eco.
Oh, he
Eco.
Put on sports mode. Oh no, I'm going to speed limit. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. See, this is why I love fast cars. I just like to go fast. Mm-hmm. Even like my Hyundai Sonata, I always go speed limit. But you know, sometimes I test it out.
And did you even have your foot all the way down?
What, when here?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. So that's a nice thing too, is like you still get that roar, you know, and
yeah, dude, that's nice, dude. One day I will be in a nice car that goes really fast, trust me. It's just, this car is just, wow. I like the I don't know what it's called, but it's like a Jeep Cherokee. I think it's an SRT Jeep Cherokee. Dude, those things are fast, dude.
Yeah. I think the Trackhawk.
The Trackhawk, dude.
I looked at that, but then once again, you look at that sticker price of like $90,000, and I'm like, I don't know.
Yeah, no. Yeah. After this car, if you get a chance to get another car, what car would you get?
I think I'd stick with the Dodge family. I think I really love just the sound. I love the sound, and I love their product, and so you know what I mean. It's got a very, you know what I mean? You can just tell. You hear this engine, you can tell what car it is. You know what I mean? So, I think I'll stick with Dodge. I think down the road, I'm probably going to get a Charger or a Challenger. I think the Hellcat's awesome. I'd like a Demon, but I'm pretty sure those are like strictly track cars. I think it's a little dangerous to have on the road. I'll probably stick with an SRT. All the way down.
Oh, that's nice. Oh!
There we go.
Oh, that's nice. That's beautiful. Mm-hmm. Oh, that sound.
And that's when you get stopped by an SLP. Yeah.
Oh, man. I mostly enjoy like car videos and like getting behind different type of cars, because I really never had, I mean, like my family growing up, we had like beaters all, mm-hmm. You know, we always had beaters.
Yeah.
You know, getting to drive, you know, my guy JT's car, Officer Jones' car, and
Officer Jones is a saint for letting you drive that. That's
a big saint, dude.
That's a amazing car.
Dude, and it's fast. Mm-hmm. That's like, when you start his car, it's like, dude, it's like a spaceship, man. It's,
yep.
It's something,
oh yeah,
crazy.
Well, it's what you're paying for too. He paid for, you know.
I want to have a fast car and make like nice car videos, but at the same time, like do other stuff, not just make car videos. You know, give y'all like different tastes of like what I do in my daily life, and I don't know. Like I said, different challenges, vlog, pranks. I don't know. But.
And then there's the JT3 Lincoln right there.
I like how we kept the plates.
Yep, he kept the plates. My dad kept the plates, and guess what? He hasn't driven it in 5 days, so it's got like 10 miles on it.
He comes out. All right, so that was me driving my friend's 2018 Dodge Durango RT. That car is beautiful. It's fast. It's not like too fast, but it's fast to the point where you can have fun while you drive it. But yeah, I appreciate you guys for watching. Definitely subscribe, browse my other videos, hit that notification bell. More content coming to you in the future. Like I said, it's Tony Tone. I'll be back with another one. Boom.